Saariaho is she's a Finnish composer. She's born in 1950s, and she apparently wrote this nocturne as she was working on her violin concerto. So it has a lot of similar extended techniques. So harmonics, ponticello, harmonic trills. So hope you enjoy. initially performed by Anne-Sophie Mutter in 2008. It's written very recently, but I think it has some interesting harkenings back to kind of a late 19th century style. Sometimes it sounds like Barber to me, sometimes Prokofiev, sometimes Hindemith. In the program notes, it says that in this work, he was really experimenting with the interval of the ninth, seventh, ninth, and the seventh. So there's all different ways that he incorporates that interval. Sometimes ascending, sometimes descending, sometimes both.
Thank you. flew over to Bulgaria, we went to Munich, mm-hmm. and the Lufthansa had the bathrooms in the basement. They had a basement on the plane. So it was great. You could get some exercise by going up and down the stairs to the bathroom. They're not that advanced, no.
Are they going to throw you outside?
Yeah.
Drag
you outside. Drag you
outside. It was great. You know those long lines that get in the aisle?
Yeah.
None of that, you know?
Sure. I think I've been on that.
Yeah, I saw this thing that on the wall that said Philip was here. I guess that was you. Weirdest thing happened on the way back, though. We had just started out over the Atlantic Ocean to come back home, and they turned the plane around and went back to Munich because there was an odor on the plane. Yeah, some people were getting sick from it, and they didn't know what it was.
Oh, that's weird.
So, you know, they didn't tell us till the very last minute, but we had noticed it when we got about halfway as far as we'd gotten. And
so
I was just hoping that they didn't just fix the plane and send us back in the same plane. They didn't, but.
So you basically just lived through airplane moving on that plane, people getting sick randomly?
I never saw that movie, so I think it's a good thing I didn't.
It definitely puts flying in a much more lighthearted perspective.
Oh, okay. Kind of ruined our plans though for when we got back. What, instead of 8 o'clock Saturday night, it was 1 a.m. So Linnaea, we cannot bother Talia's parents now. They're in bed. We can't stay there. So we just sat in the airport for another 5 hours and then we left.
Oh boy.
It was easier than, I wasn't gonna put suitcases into a hotel and get in and out of a taxi and pay the $100 for 5 hours. It was fine. Totally fine. Newark has got their customs really nicely done. It's huge.
Yeah.
And we got done really fast. Of course, there wasn't anybody else there at 1 a.m. That kind of helped.